the head of the Philippine forces as Field Marshal since 1937, General Douglas MacArthur was placed in command of the combined Philippine and U.S. forces in the Philippine Islands in July 1941. The creation of this command by the U.S. bolstered the confidence of the Philippines in America's intentions toward the islands.